Oh, amen. The Bible talks about the woman with the issue of blood. In the book of Luke, you'll find it in Matthew as well. And the Bible says that she had suffered this condition for 12 years. And on that very fateful day, she reached out to the hem of the garment of the master. And if I don't know anything, I know that when you pour oil on a man, the residue is at the hem of the garment. Amen. And even us, our theme is the molten sea. The saltiest part of the sea is the deepest part. And as Jesus is our molten sea, we have come to reach out to the saltiest part, to the part where we'll find healing, to the part where we'll find restoration. And tonight, if you only believe, if you would only believe you have healing, you will be made whole. So don't limit your faith tonight. Is there anybody that believes tonight that whatever it is, they will be made whole tonight? Tonight we have come for healing. We have come that our burdens will be lifted. Situations that have lasted 12 years, 15 years, 20 years, tonight, at the hem of the garments of the master, at the feet of the master, we have come that will be made whole. Somebody lift up your voice wherever you are and just reach out. Reach out in your spirit. Reach out in your spirit. When you have lost all hope, come on. Oh, is there anybody desperate for healing? Desperate to be made whole? We have come that Yahweh, He will make us whole. Hey, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We've come to touch the hem of Jesus. The deepest part of the sea that will be cleansed, will be made whole, will find healing, restoration, all that we need, because Jesus is here. And everything we need is here. Amen. Amen.
And all of the faith you have
Jesus is here. Yeah. Yes, you'll be made whole.
Lift your hands wherever you are. Just lift your hands.
Yes.
You don't have to say a word.
Oh, Jesus.
He knows what you need.
He knows it all.
You don't have to say a word.
You don't have to say a word.
'Cause he knows what you need tonight. Oh, you don't have to say a word.
You don't have to say a word. He knows what you need.
Your heart is enough now. You don't have to say a word.
You don't have to say a word.
Say a word.
You don't have to say a word.
'Cause he knows what you need. You put your hands together unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen.